the weather for tonight is wind southeast, 15 to 20 miles per hour, and this is approximately 1.5 meters. I hope you enjoy staying here, enjoy the sailing way now, and you have a pleasant evening aboard the Marco Polo. Thank you.
This very stern gentleman right ahead of us here, he's looking right down at us there, Tom. That's Father Matthew. Now, Father Matthew, the reason he's here is that in the 1830s here in Cork, alcoholism was rife. We had two brewers and two distillers, and he actually held the first open temperance movement meeting here on the street. It was very successful because after the first year of the meeting, the sales of spirits in the city halved. So the people were thrilled, so they put a statue of him up to remind us not to go back to our bad ways. So we're down into the town of Kinsale. Kinsale is a lovely town to walk around.
I wish I was in Carrickfergus, only 4 nights in Ballygran. I would swim over the deepest ocean, only 4 nights in Ballygran. But the sea is wide and I can't get over, and neither have I wings to fly. Oh, if I could find me a handsome boatsman to ferry me over to my love and die. It is reported they've marble stones there as black as ink, with gold and silver I would transport her, but I'll sing no more now till I get a drink. I'm drunk today, but then I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town to town. Oh, but I am sick now, my days are over. Come all you young lads and lay me down. I wish I was in Carrickfergus, only 4 nights in Ballygran.
Was boxing in 1933, and he sure was a handsome looking devil, always. Now, as I said earlier, Jack Doyle was married to Movisa, but their marriage didn't last very long because Jack Doyle was very fond of the women, the drink, and the gambling.